You remember Allison Payne, right? Do you remember Allison Payne? She died. 57 years old, dead. No, as of right now, no cause of death. WGN reporter?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
They said why she, well, she died of that. But she died September 1st.
Oh, yeah, September 1st. On Wednesday, right? My bestie
and your bestie sit down right. Whatever the first was, yeah.
Yeah,
57 years old, man.
Damn.
Yeah. So playing, ain't she aged big time, though. She died in her home in Detroit. Detroit, Michigan, their hometown. Sad day. She was good at her job.
Yeah, she was good at her job, yeah.
She's the only reason why I kept watching WGN.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a, I mean, again, what's the funny news about that?
Yeah, the funny news, though. I think about Dina
personally. You're going old school there, brother.
Yeah.
What you know about the old school shit?
I don't know about the old school. I was a kid, though. My family used to watch it. WB without frog.
No right to be alive right now. No right to be alive.